More than a year and a half after News 4 profiled a local man with a rare disease that at this point only impacts 7 people in the world, he is finally getting a kidney transplant today, and we had a chance to talk with him ahead of his life-changing surgery.
3 days a week, 22-year-old Chase Cofer undergoes dialysis at Barnes Jewish Hospital.
It's stressful. Even whenever I'm home, I'm thinking about it all the time.
Here's what led to this point. 4 years ago, he was diagnosed as the first person in the U.S. and only the 7th person in the world with a rare genetic mutation that causes his joints to lock up, as you see in this video we have of him from May of 2018. The mutation also causes his immune system to be weak. Well, that led to kidney failure and a drastic lifestyle change.
I've had to change my diet completely. I've had to limit what I drink.
After what seemed like forever, today Cofer is in the midst of another change.
My life is changing again, but for the right reasons this time, and I am very excited for this.
He has a living kidney donor, a family friend he's known for 10 years, so he's kicking off the new decade with a new kidney.
I have no words. It's just the best gift anybody could have gave me.
While he's a bit nervous about the recovery and staying healthy, he's also sticking to his motto of staying positive and making the most of his situation.
Honestly, I am thankful for one thing about the kidney disease as I met everybody here.
He's talking about the staff and patients at Barnes Jewish Hospital, who he considers lifelong friends and who he knows will help him with his lifelong mission.
I want to inspire people to donate. This is huge to me.
Cofer says he turns to music as a distraction to everything he's going through right now. He plays the guitar, recently started playing at the National Blues Museum in downtown St. Louis.